Hi, I'm Captain America. Whether you're in the classroom or on
do
the
you know him too?
Yeah, we met. The difference between success I stole the shield. Failure.
Today, my good friend, your gym teacher, will be conducting the Captain America Fitness Challenge.
Thank you, Captain. I'm pretty sure this guy's a war criminal now, but...
Whatever, I have to show these videos. It's required by the state. Let's do it.
Do Avengers need to pay taxes? What does Hulk smell like?
I bet he smells nice.
Shut up. Is Captain America cool? Or is he like a mean old grandpa?
Ned, just okay.
Hey, can I be your guy in the chair?
What?
You know how there's a guy with a headset telling the other guy where to go? Like if you're stuck in a burning building, I could tell you where to go because there'd be screens around me and I could, you know, swivel around them because I could be your guy in the chair.
Ned, I don't need a guy in the chair.
Looking good, Parker.
Now, see, for me, it would be F Thor, marry Iron Man, and kill Hulk.
Well, what about the Spider-Man?
It's just Spider-Man. Did you guys see that big security cam on YouTube? He fought off 4 guys.
Oh my gosh, he's crushing on Spider-Man.
No way.
Kind of.
Ugh, gross. He's probably like 30.
You don't even know what he looks like. Like, what if he's like seriously burned?
I wouldn't care. I would still love him for the person he is on the inside.
Peter knows Spider-Man.
No, I don't. No. I mean...
They're friends.
Yeah, like Coach Wilson and Captain America are friends.
I've met him, yeah, a couple times. But it's, through the Stark internship. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, I'm not really supposed to talk about it.
Well, that's awesome. Hey, you know what? Maybe you should invite him to Liz's party, right?
Yeah, I'm having people over tonight. You're more than welcome to come.
Having a party?
Yeah, it's gonna be dope. You should totally invite your personal friend, Spider-Man.
It's okay. I know Peter's way too busy for parties anyway, so...
Oh, come on, he'll be there, right, Parker?
What are you doing?
Helping you out? Did you not hear her? Liz has a crush on you. Dude, you're an Avenger. If any one of us has a chance with a senior girl, it's you.